This game is licensed exclusively to Nintendo. Yeah. No one else.
No one else, literally.
Yeah.
Disney couldn't even release this.
Star Wars. Shadow of the Empire. LucasArts. Back when LucasArts was actually a thing. Another LucasArts production. Shadows of the Empire. Part 1. The Battle of Hoth.
Which battle?
The Battle of Hoth.
Oh.
It is a time of crisis. Imperial probes scouring the galaxy for the hidden rebel base have discovered their outposts on the remote world, ice world of Hoth. Dark Vapor, obsessed with finding puke spunk water, has sent his forces to engage the rebels in battle. With the dreaded Empire, Imperial Starfleet approaching, a lone fighter has entered the Hoth system. It's getting too far to read.
Yeah, I know.
Outrider to Echo Base, please respond.
Tear to the system. System of the base.
Wait a minute.
Oh, there it is.
Is that the Millennium Falcon?
Yeah, it's something like that.
Okay.
Sir, we have made contact with the rebels.
This is Dash Rendar. I have a supply shipment for Echo Base. Transmitting clearance code now.
Fire's cloud granted. We're lowering the energy field. You may end land in Bay 3. Oh, yeah.
So which bay are they at right now?
Bay 4.
On Solo, I thought you were still on Ord Mental. Bounty Hunter trouble bringing you here?
Yeah, I see you still fly the Outrider. I hear she's almost as fast as the Falcon now.
The last time we raced, I let you win, Han. You and that pile of bolts wouldn't stand a chance now.
Right. You'll get your chance to show off, Ace. The Empire's headed this way. If I put in a good word for you, Luke may let you join the Rogue Squadron. As for me, you've got it, Kataya's Ice Cube Pay off Java. Maybe I'll take you up on that race someday.
Harrison Ford's old and tired now.
Then he also hates Star Wars.
Yeah. Star Wars, Shadows of the Empire.
So interesting fact about this. It's actually what Force Awakens is supposed to be named.
Yeah, and then someone at the studio is probably like, they found Shadows of the Empire and they're like, oh no, people will think it's going to be something cool. Oh well.
Your stupid vape memes. No vaping.
It's not vape. He's puke spunk water.
Really?
And we're gonna go on Jedi because
really? Jedi.
It's below easy, so it must be easier than easy.
Well, that's fair.
Okay.
So this is actually looks like a pretty good level for N64 Day Standard.
Alright. Okay, we got. Oh god.
I thought you died.
Oh my god, please. I do not like that camera angle. Okay.
No, do the other camera
angle. Okay, there we go.
Do the back camera angle. I wanna see.
Now we're piloting this for reals.
For realsies?
It's real.
Are you having fun now?
Alright.
This is the most fun you ever had.
Okay. Cinematic camera.
Cinematic camera.
No.
Yes.
Cinematic camera is always bad.
I know, that's why you should do it.
Why do they even have this as an actual camera thing?
I don't know, because like, honestly... Who's able to?
Whoever thought it was a good idea?
Someone should try to play GTA with only cinematic camera. I want to see it. I want to see it actually happen.
The only reason I would think that would be something in there is to do a trailer.
Yeah, I can see that too. Yeah.
But then it's like, okay, why not fix the program so you get it out of there? Because no one's going to use that. Because it's like...
No, it's always nice to have it. That's the only thing.
Yeah, you gotta...
I'd rather have the extra menu.
Cockpit.
Like, what do you mean with the extra baggy?
Oh my god, please die. There you go. I'm not... It's not like I'm bad at this or anything, but I'm just bad at it. Hold on, I wonder if I could shoot the AT-AT to death. I did it!
Allahu Akbar! What happened? You ran into it and it exploded!
Yeah, it's fine. Alright.
Oh.
Rapping speed! Yeah!
Holy fuck, the game. We're killing it.
Oh, it's fine. Hold on. I think I can kill it. How much health does it have left? It's at half health. I can destroy it. Yeah!
Did you destroy it?
Not yet.
But I get one more life, right?
Yeah, you do. You get one more life.
All right.
Come on, do it.
This time.
Oh, is that the?
Yeah, I'm just gonna blow it up.
No!
I did it!
Oh, like, what are you supposed to do this?
So towing hard. Cables are too hard to use!
Explain, which buttons are they?
I don't know!
That's the problem.
I thought Dash Rendar was like a smuggling scum kind of person.
Yep, that's what he is. Can I kill him? Can I kill him?
I wonder.
That's what I'm trying to do right now. I just don't want to die. He might actually be part of the Empire, considering I've been following him around the whole entire time. What has he done?
Yeah, maybe.
What has he actually done to help us?
He's, Oh. No! We lost a fine soldier that day. He was Skyping. He was Skyping one of the stormtroopers.
He was Rebel Scum, Travis, and you know it.
Yeah, Rebel Scum, they almost die. For the glory of the Empire and stuff.
Oh! Oh god!
So this is the next part of the game.
Alright.
Do you have a jetpack on? Do you have a jetpack?
Cinematic mode while walking!
Yeah.
Oh god!
Do it. You need to do it.
Oh god, I can't navigate.
This is the way the game is meant to play.
Oh, this is even... What is this?
You see
those top down view
over there? You could actually walk over there. Why'd you kill him?
Because he needs to die. Yeah. I am a manly McBee Farms here.
You really are. You have
yeah.
It's
Farms. Now this is a run and gun section, I guess?
Yeah, that's the majority of the game, actually. The majority of the game is this.
Yeah. I like Hoth better.
Yeah, everybody likes Hoth better.
Gotta have your obligatory Hoth level.
There's a reason why there's obligatory Hoth level.
Oh now. My god.
Oh, well, are you Dark Energy now?
Look around mode. And look, you can... Yeah.
Did you stay in cinematic mode?
Okay.
Are you staying in cinematic mode?
No, it's not cinematic mode.
Okay, you need to stay in cinematic mode.
Oh! What? Oh. Oh, jetpack!
I told you had a jetpack on.
Oh god, what? Oh god!
What's happening?
Oh, these are missiles, I think. What am I doing?
The secret.
Please.
It's the secret.
Okay, I don't want the secret.
Laser.
All right, I want my disruptor beams.
Okay, fine. Keep going?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah, you don't want to waste those.
So I have Romulan Warbird technology in gun form. Mm-hmm. These are Romulan disruptors I'm firing. Okay, I've already been here. Mm-hmm. I can tell by the dead bodies.
It's a monster.
Okay, let's switch my gun.
To gun mode?
To my lasor.
Okay. Switch to wall. It's fine.
Okay, I'm walking through wall. Here we go. Oh god, is there a map in this?
No, you are stuck this way.
Shoot.
Yeah. This is great. This is good.
Okay. The only mode of travel.
Short hops. Short hop for days.
Please.
There it is, right there.
Okay, I found it.
No, I found it. What?
I think I can't. This door won't open.
Oh no.
Open this door!
You know what? That may actually be the beginning.
I think that is the beginning. I don't know what I'm doing.
Yay! Oh my god, he looks like a crazy killer. No, just stay in cinematic mode, it's fine.
Oh no, this is awful.
What? Just. Kind of
twin stick shooter.
Top down perspective, dude. Yeah. Right there, that's what you want.
Alright. Okay, let's find a...
Yeah,
it's so freaking dark out here.
Yeah, you're lost.
Hey, there it is. Awesome, more dark rooms that I cannot.
And you're gonna die.
Die, robot.
Now you're gonna die. There you go.
Nice, he's dead.
Good job, my turn.
My turn.
Fine, your turn.
Yeah. How do I do anything? How do I turn into cinematic mode? Need cinematic mode. It's the only way to go. You know what? No, this is fine. No, cinematic mode! Wow. This is cinematic mode.
Yeah, it's awesome.
The worst.
I love it. I love it so much because of how bad it actually is. It's so hard to navigate anything. I cannot.
Why would anyone do this? Just do.
It's so hard. Oh my god, I have to turn around every time it switches. Because it changes the whole entire angle. It's so bad. I don't even know what to do. Oh. Look up on parallel. I can float.
Oh, that was so cool.
Oh god.
Dash.
Oh,
Dash. Dash, you're drunk!
Ground control to Major Dash.
Oh god!
Oh Jesus!
Oh god, oh Jesus!
I'm really just trying to figure out how to go up more and I can't.
And press the jump button.
I'm stuck! Die!
You're good, you're fine. No, you gotta do it like this. Watch.
Okay.
I'll show you how real expert in dash technology works.
But Dash, you're not flying!
You're falling! With style!
Would you say that Dash is like Buzz Lightyear? And Han Solo
I found
is,
help!
Is Woody? Would you say that?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Oh, I heard like a attempt at a Wilhelm scream.
Oh, good.
Alright. How do I do this? Dash.
Well, first you have to go into cinematic mode. Go into cinematic mode. Even now. Cinematic mode.
Okay, obviously. Oh, there we go.
Okay, cool.
I forgot there are other buttons on the N64 controller.
I know, right? Like, honestly, you freaking fucked it up in the second half.
Yeah!
N64.
Yeah, I did it!
I don't know why anyone would have done the N64 controller, but it's not good. It's
not. Oh my god!
What?
There's still things.
Yeah, of course. They've been shooting at you this whole entire time.
No, they just won't go away.
You don't need to actually kill any people.
Yes, I do.
Why?
Because they're there.
They're Mavericks.
They're Mavericks, so I'll just kill them.
Where's Zero then? Where's Zero when you need him?
Ah! Oh jeez.
Is that also something you need to activate? Over there. Over to where the door opens. Oh,
damn it!
It closed on you.
Oh my god, what is that?
I don't know.
I don't like it, whatever it was.
Looks like you need to go ahead and rush yourself all the way over there.
I know how to do that. I'll just use my jetpack.
Your handy-dandy jetpack.
Come on, the button.
There you go. Run! It's hard to walk, isn't it?
Yeah. It's hard to do anything. Alright, I got more Robulan Disruptors.
But you didn't go through the door, which you're supposed to be going through.
I know. Well, you know, this has bad controls.
Oh, really? Bad controls?
Bad controls, yeah.
An N64 game?
All N64 games had bad controls.
That's not true.
None of them had any good ones.
That's also not true.
There weren't any good N64 games.
Name one bad N64 game.
Ocarina of Time.
What? Explain.
Because it wasn't Link to the Past.
Link to the Past is shit.
Fucking... Oh, God. The Lord who art in heaven.
Oh,
how would be that name? God damn it! Why?
You can just why this right now.
Why can't you run in a straight line?
If you stand, it's trying to like move the controller too, so like it goes with it.
The thing is not built to be playable by humans.
Some sort of weird magical robot did it, right?
It's almost as if the N64 wasn't programmed right.
No,
it's almost as if there was no thought put into the design of the N64.
No, the N64, the only problem with the N64 is that they expected people to to run actually... a bunch of snakes and wigs.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
Okay, now you run straight. You stupid bastard.
Well, it's because you're probably flying, that's why.
No, I wasn't flying.
Anywhere.
I was walking.
What style?
Okay, seriously, if there is some sort of run button out there that I don't know about.
There is. There really is. I'm sure of it. You're not doing it properly. Somebody hit you and they
who shot me?
The door on you. We are not supposed
oh,
to
God. Die. No. So, fuck. What was that?
Oh my God, this is so sad. It's Sophia.
You that no. I beat this level.
Oh, you did?
I beat it.
Explain. How'd you beat it?
Hey, I just did. That level's impossible. No one ever beat that level.
Time no one 30 ever did minutes.
It. No one ever did it.
Let's do the Skyhook battle then. Let's just beat the game.
Alright, so here's the last level of the game.
Wow, you're really good at this.
Oh shit. There's Shinzor's ship.
Yeah.
Hey, Shinzon.
Shizor?
Shinzon.
Who's Shizor?
Shizor, he's a pokken.
Oh, okay.
Shinzon's headed for the Skyhook. Lebo, keep us...
Lebo?
Lebo, keep us on course while I take guns and blast the spiders into space dust.
What's the
difference? Oh, man, look at those star vipers.
What's the difference between space dust and weather dust?
This dust in space. I'll fly us to the Skyhook while...
While you fire off the Skyhook.
Oh, God.
Oh, great. This oh. is awesome.
Oh, okay. Great. I'm a turret.
Nice. Well, good thing we had your past file that you beat this game with. Right?
Yeah. My past file. I did not buy this anywhere else, and then they just happened to not have destroyed their, create their files on it.
Yeah, that's what happened, actually.
Oh, God.
Is it funner than the
ATH
level?
No.
What? Explain.
Because I can't ram them.
It looks like you're just in one second.
Oh, my God, this is just like playing X-Wing. I can't hit shit. Incoming BAM!
Do you want to explain to the viewers what X-Wing is?
Oh, I can hold down the button.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah, I thought you did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I thought I did.
X-Wing, you know, miniature thing. We're gonna play that later.
We're gonna play that later?
Yeah.
Not today.
Not today. That video. I'm not good.
What?
Oh, God!
Are you even moving? Because it looks like you're just, like,
the,
a one single
well, Lebo's moving.
Oh, okay, Lebo's moving. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Don't get cocky, Skippy.
All right, hold on. Can I change the... There we go.
Yeah, that's much better.
That's gonna be like... All right. All right, so...
This is old cat, by the way.
Yeah.
The whole time him flying around in cinematic mode... Dude, put cinematic mode on.
No.
Why not?
I don't think it'll work in this.
Okay. Thankfully you got a photo slider.
Yeah.
Good.
Actually...
Is the final level better than the whole entire game?
Maybe.
It looks like it to me.
It's better because it's the last level and then you don't have to play anymore this strike, am I right?
Oh my God. People act like the first level game. I like the first level.
Hey, do I have any other weapons?
I don't know. You have missiles?
Alright, I do have missiles. Okay. So I'll, okay, when it gets locked on like that. Yeah!
What's the thing to play?
Okay, got
why
it.
Why are you fighting exactly? I don't understand this.
Because this is the Black Sun Syndicate, and they're just...
Black Sun?
Yeah, Black Sun Syndicate. They're a crime organization.
Okay.
They're kind of like the Hutts.
They're like the rivals of Hutts?
Yeah, they're like the Hutts rivals and all that.
What are the enforced awakens?
No.
I thought, like, someone came on the Hunt ship. Two people did.
On Force Awakens?
Yes.
No.
I'm just saying that two people did. Like, they're like two rival things.
No. That was a good job. Anyway, what happened is that the Blackstone Syndicate and all that, they're actually in one of the first Star Wars Expanded Universe books that was made.
Mm-hmm.
And that's one of the first appearance of Prince Shin's on here. And oh god, there's a Star Destroyer!
Prince Shinzon?
Prince Shinzon, yeah, the guy
so
who's...
This is an actual, like, huge, isn't
it? Yeah, this used to be canon. But...
This whole kind of thing used to be canon, or...?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't think he was canon, though. Because I know he's still canon. Your main character is still canon.
He is?
Yeah, he's still canon. In the Star Wars universe, he straight up is.
Alright. But, and there was actually a point in the book where Prince Shinzon tries to get it on with Leia.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's like, this is an actual, yeah. All this used to be 100% canon. Now probably only some of it is.
Yeah.
And I guess if you count the Clone Wars TV show, that's still technically canon.
Just look at
it. And the Black Sun Syndicates and that. So, but I don't know about Dash Rendar.
No, Dash Rendar, he is still canon.
He is?
He's still canon.
Why, is he going to be in Rogue Squadron?
I don't know, I'm just telling you that he's still
canon. Well, I guess he's going to be in Rogue Squadron. Because at first I thought there was someone that looked like Kyle Katarn in the trailer, but maybe that might turn out to be Dash Rendar.
Okay.
I don't know, I have to destroy something? I didn't hear what I had to destroy, I wasn't paying attention to that.
Oh, maybe that thing right there?
Yeah,
that's the thing.
Oh, God. I did it.
Well, you know you have to go to the turret now. Right there. Actually. Right, I just moved it. There it is. That's what we have to do. See? There we go. We're actually going to get...
Alright. Yeah! Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
How does Han even know when he's like, don't even tell me the odds?
Don't even tell me the statistics.
Han is not a mathematician. You can't listen to him when
no,
he's one
like,
in a million.
As one in a million, it's like, did you... And all that cyber car, I think that's actually... If you were to make a statistical analysis of that based on the information you were given, that is only a 1 in 2 shot, because the only other shot made on the Death Star was made by someone who missed. Because there are only 2 proton torpedoes fired down the little Death Star hole. So that was a 1 in 2 shot. Han, you don't know your maths.
That was 500,000.
Man. I guess that's a more likely statistic, Han.
Yeah, it is. It did change the size. It is, like, seriously. Oh, right there.
Right there?
See how there's an energy thing right there? That means there's something there.
Alright.
It's not far. Alright. Yeah, that's a thing.
And yeah! At times for the turrets, now flying sign, destroy the power car! Power car!
Oh my god.
Power car!
Right,
oh, whoa! This is when I wish I had some freaky fish guy as my co-pilot.
Well, like the freaking Return of the Jedi?
Neon Nib. Fucking stupid ass.
Like, was he any further, like, Star Wars Expanded Universe stuff? Like, as a character?
Yeah. He's, oh god damn. He is, him and the other, like, Celestrians or whatever they're called.
Celestrians.
Whatever. Fucking fish guys. They did some other spy work and other raid things. Neon Nib, he was, he flew freighters, and he was actually in The Force Awakens, you know, but it's like, he was a fighter pilot. He was that one fish guy that you saw in the when they were battling on the planet with the reggae cantina or whatever pirate place.
Okay.
That Han and them go to, and then Kylo Ren, he goes and steals not Leia and takes them to the thing. I'm explaining the movie really well. Oh, here we go. Woo! I did it!
Yeah, finally.
I'm inside. Whoa! Oh, Jesus! Yep. Oh, Lord, have mercy! The ship is big and not very maneuverable.
It's right over, is that one?
No, no, it's one of these larger... It's one of these
yeah,
larger.
It's that one that I was pointing at.
Yeah, this one. Right here.
Well, you can have any one.
It's
of
one
them,
of these
actually.
Big old long pylons, but of course I have to...
Raise yourself off.
Alright, I'm going inside. Boom. Okay. Switch. Let's switch to.
You need to be in the cockpit, huh?
Yeah, I gotta fly this slow.
Jeez.
I'm flying with my brakes on.
You should go faster.
No.
Like,
okay, oh jeez. Just take your time. You gotta fly it slow. Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh my God!
You have to go all the way back.
Oh my God!
Oh!
Oh God! Don't!
You released the brakes, didn't you?
No, I. Yeah, I did, and I hit the boost. Something tells me I'm gonna have to do something like that when I actually destroy the ship. Which means I'm gonna die
nice.
When the reactor car goes off.
Good. Good, I'm glad.
Alright, let's fire off this missile so I can get my missiles back.
Oh, honestly, you're surprised how long you've been living.
Me too. Yeah!
I really thought you were gonna die, like, instantly.
Alright, see. You have more... God damn. Oh, I missed it.
Yeah, you did.
I missed it!
You missed it by a furlong.
I missed the opening!
By a furlong.
Oh, God. This is good. Alright. Brakes. Brakes. Oh, Jesus. Oh, right.
Hold on a second.
God.
Don't get in your way real quick. Is that better?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I can hear again.
Jeez, please, dude.
Alright. I can actually hear myself, too.
Yeah, isn't that fine?
So I don't have to yell.
I know, right?
I don't have to keep yelling.
Yeah, that would definitely be good. Oh, was that 50? Did it go back out? Oh, just crash into it. You have enough lives, don't you?
Yeah, I do.
I think it'd be better if you just crash into it instead of just dying in here.
Problem is, this wouldn't be so bad to navigate if, soon as I let go of the brakes,
yes,
then my orientation goes all over the place. See with this? How?
So you become a bisexual?
No, yeah. But you see, with this, I'm having the brakes. Hold on, I'm gonna go back to here. And you see how my ship kind of stays oriented? Since I let go of the brakes, the ship, and I do the boost, the ship starts flipping around all over the place.
Oh, what happened there?
Chorus floor.
Oh, wow.
Yay, that side's dead. But yeah, see? Orientation all over the place. Put on brakes, and it's fine. Brakes off.
Is the Millennium Falcon here?
Yeah. Han Solo's here, and he's like,
what?
He's saying Chewie, we're home and all that.
Chewie. You know what's something that someone pointed out is that, it's almost exploded. One part is definitely not. I thought you were just gonna go into it.
I'm scared.
Get you scared?
Oh god.
So what are you trying to stop here?
Okay. What?
Yeah.
Oh fire. Jesus!
All fire.
Ah! Okay, so as soon as we get past the Star Fox level, I missed it.
Missed it by that much.
You had to not load your misses.
Orientation stop!
Oh my god, dude!
look at this fucking video game.
I have been looking at it, and it seemed pretty clear to me. You're just being a dumb babby about it.
Okay.
I'm surprised you've been been working out this well.
I know. What can I say? I'm a good pilot.
No, you're not.
You know, they do have this ship.
There you go. Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here, Chewie.
Oh my god. Okay.
All right, we're slowly running away from this explosion.
Just go faster.
No.
Just do it.
All right, for cinematic purposes, we're almost at the end.
Oh!
Oh! We did it!
Dude, nice. Finally. We actually beat the game. Well, we actually
Yeah, it was fun.
Will you ever play this game ever again?
Probably not. I don't have a
Wait, where's Dash?
Where's Dash? He's dead.
And Dash Rendar was dead.
Rendezvous point on Tatooine near the place. Jabba the Hutt.
I can't believe Dash didn't make it out of that explosion, Leia.
Oh.
That's the extra whiny.
I can't believe Dash didn't make it out of that explosion, Leia. He was such a great pilot. I know, Luke. But he didn't die in vain.
My favorite thing is the fact...
Thanks to him, the Alliance no longer has anything to fear from the Black Sun. And the Imperial computer he captured is being decoded right now. It may well contain information worth the price that's paid with his life.
I like how they legitimately did Dash
really
finish the game on video to find out.
So we got the bad ending?
No, I like that ending. Because it literally made it so it was a Mary Sue ending where, like, Luke, everybody from the original Star Wars was like, oh man, Dash was the coolest person ever.
Yeah, I know, it was so great. So, yeah.
That's so stupid, I love it. It's the best. Dash is easily the best Mary Sue in the entire.
Yeah. Oh, so great. So that was Shadow of the Empire. This is probably the worst video for the Star Wars thing. Let's move on to another Star Wars game.
No, we're not going to. We're going to watch these credits because people did hard work on this game. Hard work. Okay.
All right, watching the credits?
No, you
see. What are the credits?
Who was this guy?
Albert Chen.
Quality assurance. You stop there.
Never actively tried to sabotage the product. Tim
Shafter, the Raccoon King.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm glad we saw that one.
I know, right?
Industrial Light and Magic. Hey.
Tom Kenny.
Nintendo America, Associate Producer Sean O'Connor. Sean Connery.
Yeah.
Rob Crombie.
I'm Rob Crombie.
Alright.
Nice guy.
And
Sekiro Miyamoto worked on this? Or is he just part of the
Silicon Graphics? Alice, Wavefront, Neil Shigemich. Special thanks. Special thanks to these guys as well. They did great. They're wonderful people.
What did they do?
I don't know.
What exactly did they do? And everyone else?
Personal thanks.
Chuck the cat.
These are personal thanks, though. Extra special thanks to George Lucas.
Why?
I don't know. What did he do?
She didn't get
novel anything. Available from Bantam Books.
Yeah. Nice. Oh.
Can you beat these times?
No,
Battle Pass 3.
Cannot beat those times.
You cannot beat the Skyhook battle in 7 minutes.
Yes, you can.
No, I refuse to believe that.